Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. This time we're doing the new Heretic Lufenia Plus for the release of Quistis's LD weapon. As you can see, I have Quistis herself here. Her artifacts aren't really well set up and I have no spears for her. Well, I have spears I could possibly use on her, but I haven't put any on her. But I'm going to try with her and sit on a team and see if that team will work. Now, from what I heard, this Lufenia can be a fair bit easy or hard depending on having your own Quistis. Because these enemies at certain thresholds will start regenerating a lot of HP. Like that. And they do it every turn, no matter what, until you turn it off. By delaying them three turns. Generally, because of that though, they will take a lot of... They don't have a lot of health, basically. So if you play your cards right, you can get them down pretty dang quick. Gonna get his burst effect going. Hopefully with Sid here, can just mow through their health pretty easily. Now, I'm not quite sure what preparing to recover means. Alright. Have him get his third stack up. That's a pretty nasty shield. But for now, let's go into summon. I'm going to be trying to take down one at a time. That stops them. And they're preparing to recover. Let's go into his, first, actually. I need to put that back on.
Let's
I'm gonna bring in my friend here, just to make this a bit easier. And that leaves just this one. I'm gonna bring push this forward. This should push them past the threshold for the recovery. Has quite a bit of defense there. I'm gonna have to endure another regen, unfortunately it looks. The shield's broken, at least. That is really not doing much now. I'll bring Bouts forward again just to get that Aura back up to full. And wow, we're doing a lot more damage now. And there we go. Honestly, I think they might have gone into a rage mode there. But as you can see, if you focus on one over the other, it isn't too hard to stage. Especially if you have a native Quistus like I do. But here's my party. Like I said, my Quistus isn't too well set up. The last time I did artifacts for her was back when we didn't have guaranteed oranges or reds, or whatever they refer to them as. But yeah, pretty simple stage. Kind of cheesed around it just a tiny bit with a second Cid, but oh well. Either way, good luck to anyone who's pulling on this banner. I think Quistus with her LD is very nice. Not stupidly powerful, but what she offers in utility is very nice if you can keep her stacks up. And, well, she's not going to be pumping out damage, but she doesn't exactly need to. And, good luck to anyone trying to stage. This is a very weird stage. If you have a Quistus with you, it's not that difficult. If you don't, it becomes quite a bit harder. And when I say having your own Quistus makes this a lot easier, you can bring a Quistus that's not really even built much at all and still manage this. That's how instrumental her mechanics are here. But either way, see everyone.